welcome back to my channel. With EDC Mexico right around the corner, I wanted to make one more simple DIY for all of you guys to make yourself. So today, I'm gonna show you how I made this flower feather headband. It's really simple and really quick to make and would be something really fun to gather all your friends with and make together. So you're going to need beads to decorate your headband with. I'm using pink and purple. You're also going to need something to create your headband out of. I'm using this leather lace. You're also going to need feathers. I got these at Michael's and it came in a variety pack. You're also going to need E6000, scissors, and flowers, which are optional. So the first thing I'm going to do is cut a piece of your leather lace, and you're going to measure this around your head so that there is still some lace hanging so that we can hang the feathers from them. So now that you have that cut, I'm adding a bead onto both of the strings, and this is gonna fit quite snug. And as easy as that, you just created yourself an adjustable headband. So now I'm going to add feathers on both ends. If you already have an elastic headband, you can just use a piece of the lace to attach your feathers to and tie it on. So now to attach the feathers, I'm gonna go ahead and grab my beads, the feathers that I'm gonna add, and I'm going to cut the edge of the feather so that it has a sharp point. Now I'm going to add E6000 to the edge, and I'm going to glue both of my feathers together. Then I'm going to add the beads onto the edge of my leather lace. And the very last bead that I added is a heartbeat, and this is what I'm going to stick the feathers into. So it's gonna be really snug. You just gotta kind of twist it and play with it, but you want to stick it through the bead so a little bit of the feather comes out the other end, and add glue on the other end. So it should look something like this. And you let that dry, and I've created a separate piece right here that I'm going to add onto my headband so that I have two sides that have feathers. So the way I'm gonna attach it is I'm going to find the opposite side where the other feathers lay, and I'm just going to tie a knot around this edge and make sure it's nice and snug, and just kind of play around with it here to make it nice and tight. And now you have just added some more feathers to your headband, so you can play with this as many or as little as you want. So now I'm gonna go ahead and add some flowers. I'm just cutting off the base of the flowers and I'm placing some hot glue onto them. You can use E6000 here as well. And I'm just placing them onto the headband, directly onto the lace, and they should stick fine. So you can add as much or as little as you like, but since it is Electric Daisy Carnival, the more daisies, the better. So now you're done. You now have an adorable headband that can be worn to EDC Mexico or every day. If you do see me at EDC Mexico, ask me about the headbands because I made extra for you guys. And if I have any left, I'll gift it to you. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you all later. Bye. The needs to the wants and the rose to the weeds. If I hadn't met Sour, I'd have never known.